The Coldest Winter Ever is a novel written by Sister Souljah, an American author, activist, and hip-hop artist. Published in 1999, the book follows the life of Winter Santiaga, a young and privileged African-American teenager living in Brooklyn, New York. Winter, the novel's protagonist, is the daughter of a notorious drug dealer named Ricky Santiaga. She leads a luxurious lifestyle surrounded by wealth, designer clothes, and material possessions. Winter is beautiful, confident, and manipulative, using her charm and intelligence to get what she wants. She is determined to maintain her status and stay on top of her game. However, Winter's world comes crashing down when her father is arrested by the authorities. With Ricky behind bars, the Santiaga family loses its wealth, and Winter is forced to confront the realities of poverty and survival in the inner city. She moves to a housing project with her mother and sisters, where she must adapt to a life of scarcity and struggle. Throughout the story, Winter faces various challenges and navigates the dangerous streets of Brooklyn. She becomes involved in drug dealing and other illegal activities in order to survive and regain some semblance of her previous lifestyle. Winter encounters violence, betrayal, and heartbreak along the way, as well as the consequences of her own actions. The Coldest Winter Ever explores themes of family, loyalty, identity, and the consequences of choices. It sheds light on the harsh realities of urban life, the impact of poverty, and the choices individuals make in their pursuit of power and survival. Sister Souljah's novel provides a gritty and thought-provoking portrayal of one young woman's journey through the complexities of life in the inner city.
The Coldest Winter Ever is available on Amazon.
Make sure you comment below and subscribe.